listening to SCP Foundation On-Site Radio, your 24/7 source for prerecorded messages. A reminder! In the event of an XK class end of the world scenario, don't panic! It won't help. Nothing at all will help. However, panicking will help probably the least. Report all suspect behavior to your supervisors immediately. If you haven't noticed any unusual activity recently, you're not looking hard enough. A threat to security can originate from anywhere, and no one is above suspicion. Not even you. Stay paranoid. Stay vigilant. Should you hear a different voice announcing for SCP Foundation On-Site Radio, disregard it entirely. He is not a Foundation employee. He is trying to trick you and cannot be trusted. Any advice he gives can only inevitably lead to destruction, death, and utter chaos. You are immeasurably better off listening to me. Subsequent facility-wide containment breach, just remember the crisis ABCs. A for armaments, B for blinking, lack of, and C for cardiovascular fortitude. As they say, shoot, stare, and sprint, or feed the oncoming monster one of your friends. Stay alive. Stay vigilant.
Some of that 420J. It was so awesome.
I still keep a plant somewhere, man.
Hey, man, what if we gave some 420J to that freaky statue thing? Why, he's like already stoned. Did you hear that?
Yeah, the big lizard thing is making a huge mess somewhere out there.
This place seriously gives me the creeps. Let's get this over with quickly. I wonder what will happen after this, man.
I don't know. Let's just get this over with.
Okay. This place is so fucking crazy.
No shit, Sherlock.
Holy shit. He's dead. What the fuck? How did he... Anyone want to try that?
No way, you moron!
The jackass didn't look ahead. Why the heck didn't he notice it? You guys want to put some stuff in that clockwork thing to see what comes out? You must be fucking crazy. That thing is dangerous. Well, I'm so curious. What could happen?
Shut the hell up. Let's get this over with.
Okay.
Do you copy?
This is Agent Algren, sir. I'm afraid Dr. Maynard is still inside the facility.
Oh, have you any idea of his location or if he is still alive?
Negative, sir. All we know is that he hasn't made it out yet.
Copy that. This place is such a goddamn maze and he's been working here only for a week. So it's no wonder he couldn't find his way out. I hope he's still hanging in there.
I guess we'll find out when the mobile task force goes in.
This is Security Chief Franklin. Dr. Harp, do you copy?
This is Dr. Harp. I'm in the middle of something here, so please be quick.
I believe that the incident report of 106's breach this morning is still on your computer.
That's right. Feel free to read it if you can reach my office.
We can just read the file through the facility intranet. We'll need your personal access code to do that, of course.
Oh yeah, well, sounds good. As I've said, I'm pretty busy now. We're giving the mobile task force a little brief before sending them in. I'll get there and give you the code when we're done. Shouldn't take longer than 15 minutes.
I'm sorry, but we need that file immediately. I understand it's against security protocol, but considering the circumstances, couldn't you just give me the code through the radio? At this point, I don't think this situation could become any worse, no matter who's listening to us right now.
Well, yeah, I think you're right. The code is 7816.
Copy that.
Someone seems to have disabled the remote door control system. Movement in Sector B. Seems to be some Class D. I bet you $50 that you won't make it in another 5 minutes.